Hi everyone, and welcome to Ohio Valley Couponer. Today is Thursday, October the 7th. I'm here with another day of Vlogtober. I'm currently sitting in the Walmart parking lot, just hoping it'll stop raining because it's raining like crazy. I got a spot decent to the door, so if I have to make a run for it, I will. But I thought, well, I'll just do my intro real quick, and that way, if by some miracle it stops raining, I won't have to run. But I'm here at Walmart again. Like, where else would I go? Like I said, I feel like I've been in Walmart almost every vlog. I'm in Walmart because I'm gonna do a video for tomorrow, which you guys will have already seen it at this point. There's like 11 new deals at Walmart. It's really great. And then I also need to return this Cricut iron-on stuff. I'm just gonna return it because I saw another person's YouTube video where they just used iron-on paper in their printer. And to me, that would just be a whole lot easier than cutting that stuff out all the time. I watch like people's videos, it just confused me. The iron-on paper just makes more sense. So I'm just gonna return that and get the iron-on paper instead. Because it's like the same price, just like a little bit more for the paper, but it'd just be more convenient for me. So I'm just gonna go ahead and return this and pick up the iron-on paper. Whether they put it on my card or give me a gift card, it doesn't really matter either way, because I'm just gonna literally turn around and, you know, buy that in here today. You know, hopefully they have it in stock, but it said on the website they did, so that's good. I'm gonna say I'm sorry for not having a vlog from yesterday, Wednesday. That should have went up. Well, I didn't post Tuesday's vlog on Wednesday because I wasn't gonna have one for Thursday, so I just pushed the vlog from Tuesday over to Thursday. And that kind of worked out good because I wanted to give my Kroger video as much exposure as possible, because it went up later in the afternoon on Wednesday. And I feel like sometimes when there's two videos going up a day, it's easy for them to fall through the cracks. And I just want to make sure that people were knowing that, oh, there is a Kroger deals video up. So that's why I just went ahead and didn't post Tuesday's vlog on Wednesday. And I didn't vlog on Wednesday either. It just was a really busy day. I had two appointments. I had two Kroger videos to do, and there just wasn't, as busy as it was, there just wasn't a whole lot of stuff to vlog about. So that kind of made me not vlog. So I'm sorry for that. We are back today and super excited to kind of just get into it. So gonna head into Walmart and do this return. I'm nervous. It will not stop raining. I'm just gonna make a run for it, I think. Hope and pray that I can get in here and it not, like, and not get drenched, because it's, I'd be slacking a little bit. It's still raining, so I don't know. I'm just gonna go for it, guys. I'm just gonna go in and go for it. So I'll catch you guys in the store. All right, I made it in Walmart and braved the rain. Thankfully it wasn't too bad. So we got through it, but I made my return. Thankfully, it was a long process because there was like 5 million people wanting to return today. And I felt bad for them. There was only like one worker up there. Finally, they got another one. Like, there were two workers when I first came, then the other worker like left. And so she was doing it all by herself, and there's like so many people in line, but then finally somebody else came in on their shift. So that was a blessing. I feel bad for these people. I'm sure they're short-staffed, as everybody is. But anyway, we got through it and I got my money back, so I can pick up what I need now here at Walmart. I'm always a little shocked. I gotta admit this, I'm always a little shocked when Walmart actually has what I need in stock, and they actually had it in abundance. It's the fabric transfer sheets. I think these are gonna work better. Like I said, I was watching videos online, like how to do the Cricut, and a lot of people use these, or this one lady used these, and it just looked way easier to me than cutting out the iron-on stuff. And so that's just what I'm gonna do, and hopefully it works out. One of the workers literally gave me the like weirdest look when she saw me with my phone. I was like, run away as fast as I can. Finally done in Walmart. I tell ya, I'm ready. I'm tired of Walmart. I've had enough Walmart for the next little bit, but man, that was a good haul though. Like, I've not had that good of a haul at Walmart for a while. I got a lot of really good deals, a lot of great stuff. And so Walmart went very well. I did end up losing, this always happens to me, and I'm sure I'm gonna run across it, but I lost two of my Hall's cough drop coupons. I had four of them when I go up there to check out, and I only have two. And it's like, what happened? So I had to put the cough drops back because I didn't have, you know, enough coupons. But besides that, it was a really, really good, really good trip. I was able to get pretty much everything. Actually everything on my list, which can be rare sometimes. I'm happy with it. So I'm gonna submit receipts to Ibotta, Shopkick, and Swagbucks, and then I'm out of here, and I'm gonna go home and probably get the Walmart video done, but probably get working on trying out the heat press for the first time. I've never done the heat press before. I'm gonna try to make a shirt and see how it goes. I'm excited to try it. And if I can get that figured out, then that's pretty much the missing piece to the puzzle that we need to be able to open the shop soon. So that'll be awesome. So anyway, yeah, I'm going to spit my receipts, head home, and I'll catch you guys there.
Look what I found sitting here at home. My other two Halls coupons. I just can't win.
All right, guys, it's almost 6:30, long time no update. I'm running to Wendy's really quick. I know not the healthiest thing ever, but we weren't planning on cooking tonight because my mom is at work tonight. And then my dad was originally supposed to be at a Bible study group, but that got canceled. So we weren't really planning on cooking anyways, because we don't really see the point. Like, why put together a big dinner if neither of my parents are home to eat it? So, but anyway, we're going to go and just pick up Wendy's because that's easy. And I ordered online. I've never done that before. Like, I did an online order and then I could just go to the drive-thru window and tell them like I'm here, which is really nice than having to stand there and like recite my order off to them. I do love how restaurants have made that change. I think that's a really good change. I love that so much. Cause it can be like really overwhelming to sit there. Like, I just sit there and say, oh, I want this and this and this and this and this. And it's like, it's a pain. But anyway, running to Wendy's to do that. And then I am got my video up for tomorrow, so that's good. Then after dinner, I am going to work more on the Etsy shop. I'm going to work on t-shirts. I really want to try the iron-on thing and see if I can figure it out. Oh my gosh, there's nobody at Wendy's. What on earth? Nobody here. Well, that kind of worked out better. But anyway, I'm going to work on Etsy stuff tonight because I want to try the iron-on sheets thing and see if I can actually make a shirt using the heat press and doing all that. I would love to be able to figure that out and finally try it. I think that would be awesome. And so that's definitely a goal for tonight. I'm gonna try to make that happen. So yeah, but I'm at Wendy's now. Like I said, I'm like the only, there's one person ahead of me, but he's just waiting to get his food. I mean, he already ordered, so this should be pretty easy. So yeah, do that. I'll catch you guys after. I'm the oddball of the group who gets vanilla Frosties. Tell me in the comments, are you a vanilla or chocolate Frosty person? There's actually a Wendy's in the next town over that has strawberry Frosties, which is really good. It's really weird. It's like the only Wendy's in the US that has strawberry Frosties, and it's in a Walmart. So it's really weird, but it's actually really, really good. And they also have like Frosty Sundaes. Like, you can get like hot fudge and Oreos or M&Ms or things mixed in them, which is cool. I wish all Wendy's offered something like that, but can't go wrong with just a classic Frosty. But I tell you guys, that was so easy to just do the mobile pickup. Like, I loved that. That was great. And I'll definitely be doing that in the future. My only complaint is we heard that Wendy's has black bean burgers now. And my mom and grandma don't really eat meat too much. And so I was going to give them that, but they didn't show it online. So I was like, well, maybe they don't have it. Wow, good thing I got there when I did. The line's really long now. But I thought, well, maybe they just don't have it anymore. Well, I get up there to the menu board and it is there. It just wasn't showing online. So that was a little annoying. But besides that, mobile ordering is becoming one of my big favorites. Like Taco Bell, I'll just go do a mobile order. It's just easy. And it's not as hard to like remember and sit there and have to tell people what you want. Especially if it's bigger orders. Like, I have three different meals here. And plus an extra Frosty for my grandma. So it's just like, it's easy to just order online and do it pickup style, which is cool. So anyways, gonna head home, eat some Wendy's, and I'll catch you guys after that.